So when you believe, when there is a positive belief, you get connected to the God. And when you say, no, it will not happen, the energy flow here, it stops. There's a blockage. I wish if that machine I could show it to you, I would just let the person keep the hand on the machine and say, tum chahte kya ho? And then he'll say, I want to, you know, whatever in the physical health or relation or success or whatever. And then say, but what are the SWOT analysis? Oh, that problem is there, that. So the moment he thinks about the problem, the energy flow stops. So remember the principle, you are nothing but the flow of energy. So you must flow uninterruptedly. Interruption will come only when there is a disbelief in the self. And when there is a total belief in the self, I am not saying believe in Guru, believe in God, I am saying believe in the self. Because in the self, the Guru is also there, the God is also there. So just believe in your own self and say, whatever I am aiming, whatever is my goal, I am going to achieve it. That is the first statement. So, first you say, this is what I want to achieve. Fair enough? Yes? Now, the next line is Shivyog language. Shivyog language is only the present tense. There is no past, there is no future tense. So, translate into the Shivyog language, that is the present tense. Now, earlier you had written, by 2015 I want to achieve this. Now you write, I have already achieved it. I am already in the possession of it. And after you say, I want you to believe it. You say, yes, I believe it, I want. Now, this is the practice you are doing to create a flow of energy. Because somebody asked, who controls this flow of energy? Who creates the disturbance in the flow of energy? It's a consciousness, inner consciousness. And when the strong belief is there, you reach to the inner consciousness, that is called the causal body. The causal body, as the name suggests, is the cause of every incident. The causal body is the cause of any incident. Then Hindi, we call it karan sharira. Wo karan banta hai, har ghatna ka jo jeevan mein ghat rahi hai. Now if you want a good match, the young, so instead of like somebody came and he said, no, I want to marry him or her. I said, that is wrong. That is amounting to karmic interference. You create a suitable match for yourself. So, generally we say this is the goal, within 6 months I want to get married and this should be the specification and all that. I want you to visualize, because the causal body does not understand the language but understand the emotions, the feelings. So learn to decode your English or Hindi language into visualization, into feeling.